Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh kepada semua yang menonton Mufuya Games. My name is Mufuya Fitoriso and you're watching Mufuya Gameplay The Walking Dead Season 2 Episode 4 Amid the Ruins. So guys, tonight I'm gonna play Season 2 of The Walking Dead. I'm gonna end this season tonight for both episode, but with each one of it, one episode. So I'm gonna play this episode 4 this night, and later I'm gonna play the last episode for the season. So without further ado, I'm a little bit scared about my decision on the past episode, on the last episode, episode 3, that I cut her hand because she is bitten by the zombie. I don't know what to do. I just panicked. So I hope this getting better situation after this. So let's go guys. Let's start our new episode. Kambate kudasai! Clementine! Be tough!
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
Oh!
This one. I don't know what happened to him. This one. Kovenastai, I have to do this. Yeah. Huh? Saving. I think I'm gonna. It's not over yet.
Are saying you're gonna be fine.
She's already dead. You have to leave her.
I'm sorry. I love you. Kenny! Damn it, man! Come on!
No rhyme, Clementine. No fucking rhyme!
Mouse spoon.
I know!
What are we doing?
Mope was with me, but... I can't do this alone.
We should try to find them.
We know where we're supposed to meet. We just need to get there. Look! The walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick together. I'm glad you're here. We can watch each other's backs.
I'll stick with you.
Thank you. We can clear a path to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything? Clem, we've got to hurry.
There.
Damn it! Go back! Go back!
Jane!
Thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You guys are fine. Just go.
We should all stay together. Isn't that safer?
Exactly the opposite. Damn it. We'll have to push through that cluster of walkers.
There's so many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just... we need...
Okay, just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
Lambat sangat mouse ni. Bukan mouse, keyboard.
Let's go.
Please, I'm not gonna... I don't want to die in this bad episode. I hate dying.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows? We gotta keep going.
We'll watch out for each other.
So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
Jane saved us. I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No! No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
Oh.
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Jane, do you know anything about...
No, I don't. What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
And?
Guys, that baby is coming, like it or not.
Fine. And then what? It's going to be helpless, and you can't protect it.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
What? She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
Again?
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
Oh, damn it.
You
can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
How's Kenny?
Kenny!
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, he probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
He's not thinking straight.
We
gotta do something. We can't just keep sitting here forever.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
God,
wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Oh, good.
Hi, Kenny.
Oh, you're mad with me, huh?
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why is Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
I'm just worried about you.
Worried, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works!
Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still. Doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water, it's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Connie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What, suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan is just going on the edge, all right?
Well, I don't exactly see you stepping up to help right now, either.
This was the meeting place. We should stay here and try to make it safe.
Clementine's right. If we leave here, they'll never find us.
Okay, fine. In the meantime, I'll take Clem and we can go look that way. See if we find him. Clem took good care of herself back at Carver's. I want her watching my back.
Thank you. Thank you!
If they're alive, they can't be far. We can find them, one way or the other.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close.
Whoa. Come on,
Clem.
Do not kill each other, I hate this! Conflict! I don't know what to do!
Look, I'm gonna level with you. I was just looking for an excuse to get out of there for a bit. And you should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
I don't know about that. We shouldn't give up before we've even looked.
Okay, but I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you.
Warn me about what?
The group is cracking. I've seen it before, and, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other, turning on you.
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
That pose again.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but... what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot. Bet these walkers got some good stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Yeah. We should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Interaction!
Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this.
Bullet?
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better. Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
Driving license?
That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
These glasses, they're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Sarah! God damn it!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Oh no.
Okay. Udah jadi dah.
It's Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Whoa.
Ah!
Cabut.
It's all right. It's done. If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right? That's what I'm afraid of. That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective.
Thank you.
Do this.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock's ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look.
No.
Whoa.
How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
Get back!
Why? Kepala!
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal. Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
Ow! What the fuck?
All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
Sarah, what the hell?
It's gonna take some work to get over there.
What are you going? Whoa, 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 whoa! Go get it, girl.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Whoa!
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something.
And
what gets the interest of the dead? People.
Sound.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
Let's make some noise.
Right.
What are you doing?
What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
What do you want me to do?
No. Adalam. Kita dah. There's nothing here.
Damn it, don't do this.
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Whoa. Come on, come on, come on.
Not like this.
Barricade. Oh, what?
No, no, no,
no.
Come on!
Come on, are there anything?
I can't help you if you don't.
Oh, okay.
What are you thinking? If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Oh, dari dekat dengar ha. Bunyi teriak. Saving.
It's working. Come on.
What the?
What can I do, Sarah?
Whoa, whoa, yo, Clem. Me forgot. Go, man.
Come on.
Oh, what the? What?
Crap. We gotta move it.
It's locked.
Then try something else.
Hey, are you guys in there?
I don't think that's getting through to them.
I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
Help me block this! Hurry!
Come on, come on, come on!
Sarah, please! Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look. He was out there, but we took care of him, you know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers come to take what's left of us.
We gotta get moving.
I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help. Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
What's she doing? Can you get up?
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know. It's just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then... Well, she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Oh, that's kind
of... not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying... I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me. Clem?
Sarah, it's me. Hi. No!
Shit.
Maybe it seems like you're all alone right now, but you're not.
Yes, I am.
What about Luke and Jane and me? We came here because of you. All of us in the group. We're your family now.
Oh, come on!
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem! There's no time!
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
When everything started, I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my
whole
life.
Come on, come on, come on.
He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. You're still here.
Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Come on, come on. Whoa!
Get to the skylight! Now!
Come on, I'll boost you!
Oh, God.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
The fridge.
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
What?
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What? Oh, shit.
Okay, ready?
On three. One, two, three!
Come on. Button mystery!
Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Hey!
Okay, go! Keep pushing! Go!
Come on. Oh! Hey, Jen!
It's through!
Say better,
Luke, you first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on!
Clem!
Sarah, we have to go! Are you listening? I can't do it.
Now, Clementine! If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
I can't! Daddy!
Snap out of it, Sarah! Please! You can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Move!
Clementine!
Grab her!
Come on!
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Kan kena tampak. Oh, ada gear sangat dah.
Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
Please, Sarah, you've got to start trying, or you're not going to be okay. People won't want to help you if you aren't trying.
But I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that?
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit. I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. It's just the way things are.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No. I mean, Clem, I wouldn't have to. And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I just...
I can't believe it.
As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning, she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Jane, I'm really sorry.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person. We don't know if she'll end up like that.
People don't change. Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Son of a bitch. You found him!
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon? That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait. Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything? Just in case?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
Interaction.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita. No peace, no rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That baby's almost here, and Rebecca needs your help.
Yeah, I guess she does. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
It looks like it must hurt.
Well?
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Me? Tafaha? Shiva? Well...
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
That means the baby's coming, right? Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
It hurts more than before. Is something wrong?
Oh, God.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea.
1.2 miles.
Think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem, I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I don't know if Jane will come back. I think she's scared about the baby.
That's what I was afraid of. That's why it might be a good idea to have you go with her. Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
My buddy.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then. Alright, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
Tak tahu jadi apa. I don't know what will happen. No tu? Bangunan tu tak boleh. Oh, Jen.
Oh, hey.
I knew you'd be here.
Well, yeah. I told you I was coming here. Anyways. Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
You know, you don't seem okay.
Huh? Well, yeah. But who is okay? Let's just focus on this right now. I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break. Check this out.
This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
The nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe. Find anything?
No, not even trash. Guess it's broken.
Faster, faster. Anything?
Okay.
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Someone.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way.
Support him.
And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
I'm going to do it too.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Who are you?
I am Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Go, man.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
We just need to make sure.
Anything?
Whoa.
That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please. This medicine is all she has.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are vore,
I banditi. Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
people
that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes, you must
believe.
We
don't believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means,
Oh, no, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe any of this. Medicine, Clementine.
No. You cannot take those from me.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh, Boże. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you. Oh, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Jane, what are you doing?
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
You were gonna shoot him.
Why? Did you want me to? Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
I don't matter.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break.
The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least, if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah. She's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep. That's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know, Clem. I used to think that maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet. But you watched your friend murder Carver. Not just kill him, but... Clem, you didn't even blink.
Carver deserved what happened to him.
He was a bad man. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become the same.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I'll see you back there.
Is it the right choice that I didn't take
the
medicine?
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's going to be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
Wait, jalan. Good luck, bud. Ah! Patut kau jumpa dia dulu! Ah! Aku tak nampak!
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling.
I know Jane seems like she doesn't care about anyone, but I trust her. She's trying to get the place we found ready for Rebecca.
Well, that's good.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point. You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
What?
Lee would have loved this place.
Mm.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Oh, camera ain't good.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass. I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Way things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
There's nothing more. Now let's do it. What's that?
Over here.
Hey.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Wait.
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe...
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Side door, man. Kenapa tak buka lagi?
I'm stuck.
Okay, maybe I push from...
Oh! Oh! Shut up! Pull me! What?
Dylan!
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Beratnya.
Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right.
I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shells were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Oh my
Shoot,
god.
Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
There he is!
He's coming your way. Block him!
Oh god,
Oh! Shoot!
No!
Dang it! Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, at least it was kind of fun.
Yeah. Huh, I guess it was. Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Okay.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit! Oh god!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Oh god. Come on.
Oh no.
Stop. Clementine! Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
What? Kenny, we can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God. There's so many. Mike, get Sarah.
On it. Sarah, get going.
He's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't...
Let's go, please.
I don't think he's okay either. This is bad.
Damn it!
Oh, that was so... Wait, Kenny? Oh, okay. Come on, Kenny. Oh, come on!
It was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what... Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not... It just happened. I wasn't, Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
Tutup pintu, tutup pintu, tutup pintu, tutup pintu.
Right over here.
Tutup pintu, tutup pintu.
The stairs. Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us.
I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
Kenapa pistol? Kenapa tak cucuk?
There are too many of them.
Oh, there's a big guy.
Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this.
I'll help, I'm coming. Together, ready?
Come on!
Shit.
Oh, fuck!
What the fuck is going on out there?
Get back!
Jane!
Sarah, hang on!
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Help me!
Clem! Come on!
Help!
Jane! Save Sarah!
Are you crazy? There's no way she's getting out of that! Pull me up! It's suicide! Just pull me up! Please, Clementine!
Take my hand!
No! No! Clementine!
There's nothing we could have done. They could never have gotten her up here.
Shut up, Jane.
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick. Crap. Look.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
I can't keep following this story.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, how's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. You are.
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
I don't know how.
It's easy. Just keep him close and support his head.
natural.
Look at you, like a big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Bullets!
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
I'll be okay.
Sure. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family. And when push comes to shove, you'll see.
Yeah, I know.
Good. Okay. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds.
Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk,
so you two can roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Kenny's just trying to protect the group.
Well, coming down on me isn't helping.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay?
I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be alright.
I'm not gonna grouping with you again, Luke. Well, that's my decision. I don't know what you guys think. Ah, Sejo! Oh, Allah!
You alright?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you?
We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders.
You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done. Like always. Keeping people alive.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
Oh, here. There's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Chapa.
Меня слышно?
Oh, Kawendo!
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine, yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие
оружие! Oh my god!
Никакие оружие! Fuck!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
С
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
We don't want any trouble.
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Nobody get excited.
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
Maybe we can work something out.
Подожди. What do you mean?
What would you want us to give you?
Возмездие.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Буряко is saying that we will take everything.
Oh my god!
It'll be easy for you.
Арво, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass!
Слушай, Арво, почему они не...
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you?
У них грудничковый ребенок!
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
опусти
оружие сейчас!
И слишком много! Буряко, отойди!
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Don't move! I said don't move!
No!
Okay, I don't care about my result anymore. Oh! Why? Okay, that's it for this episode, guys. See you again on the next, on the last episode of this season 2. So, I don't know what happened just now and after that. So, bye. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next gameplay. Bye.